Nothing compares to real blood on film. It's the only way to really capture the emotion, the fear, the reality of what the victim is feeling.
Because it's not just a